the clock is ticking to help parents who may be having a hard time getting Santa to their homes this Christmas. As 4029's Ross Ellett reports, tough times sometimes come out of nowhere, leaving many parents looking for help.
You know, we just found out a couple weeks before Christmas that we weren't going to be able to afford as much as we thought we were.
And that means parents like Nicole Hadley are now choosing between essential bills and Christmas presents for their kids.
Really, it's been a little bit more difficult this year than it has in years past.
Jimmy Conduff is the program director for LifeSource, which is a partner with Toys for Tots.
It's a little bit of work on our part, but to be able to see parents' faces and just them being thankful for the one or the two little things that they're able to get for their kids.
But right now, there are not enough toys to help those in need.
Yeah, they can call and get on the waiting list. You know, I would probably take people on the waiting list all the way through maybe Tuesday of next week.
I did get on their waiting list, but as far as, you know, the other agencies, most of them have already finished up what they had done for the year.
Conduff says you can also donate food and winter clothing to those in need.
LifeSource is a nonprofit, and we focus on helping families through not just get through their situation, but to rise out of their situation.
If you can donate, I know many families, myself, that would appreciate it.